You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore. But Chase, don't worry. Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history lesson for you. Listen up. Remember Xing He with his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buxer, of course I remember. Answer that like that, right? When I ask you a question, answer me back, all right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong goes fucking AWOL with his ship's hold, the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He, fucking Xing He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jays, very astute. Well, the treasure, nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore. And Lin Kong, that fucker's nowhere to be found. Treasure hunters have been after that crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. So best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Get it, Joel. Get it, Joel.
Shut up, bitch. I'm the man here.
Chinese, Japanese, British, everyone's had a piece of this island.
But none of those assholes ever stuck around for good. This place is ours now, and we're going to fucking keep it that way.
See what's up. Start searching.
Get a grip. You're just looking. Better take a look.
Jeez.
Keep your eyes open, man.
Did I hear wrong?
I must be losing it.
Thank you.
You're in for the world of pain!
Seriously, not in the mood for barbecue right now. Snipers gotta take this slow.
Let's see what's up. Keep your eyes open. Oh! Ah!
This better be nothing.
Let me show you how a man
thinks.
Ah!
Snipers gotta take this slow.
Where'd you go? Get him! Come on!
Start looking! Where'd you go? I can't believe I lost you, motherfucker! What the? We lost him! Start looking! Ow!
You can't hide from me!
Stop me, motherfucker! Stop me!
Search the area.
What?
Again, fight him! I'll get him this time!
I better keep my eyes open.
Keep hiding! I'll find you!
Let's get it.
Must be some rebel screwing with us.
Jeez.
Nothing there.
What?
Better take a look.
Gotta bring the roof down.
Here comes the boom!
Oh my god!
Got nothing. Bet it's more rebels mess.
Hey! What?
I got no clear shot!
Where the fuck did he
I see them. We gotta bring the roof down.
Ha! Eat dirt!
For the world of pain! Have a drink!
Let me try the compass.
This isn't creepy. Dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
Wow. Well, not getting out that way. Piece of the compass.
This place is coming down.
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil. Hmm?
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slit Keith open from gut to chin,
will
you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Ah. Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll sort off then, shall I? Keep safe.